good, bad, ugly, whatever it was, it is the way I am, and that's fine.
मेरा जो रिलेशन था ना उसके साथ, वो सच्ची मेरे को जब हर्ट होता था कोई भी बात ना मेरे घूम घुमा के वहां पे ही बात आती थी.
The Sushant has opened gates for young talents like Radhika Madan and Mauni and many others.
अगर आप किसी के फैन हो तो उन्हें मत मिलना, क्योंकि वो भ्रम जो होता है वो टूट जाता है.
You think that Shahrukh Khan can be a huge hit on TikTok as well?
मुझे देखना है कि वो कैसे कंटेंट बनाएंगे आगे.
My 11 million views and my work created by someone who's eating my credit has 100 million views.
Why does the moment get killed when there's 50 people staring at you who are doing nothing? All they're doing is drinking chai.
If you could change one thing about your journey in Big Boss House, what would it be?
Very honestly, I don't think I'd want to change anything about my journey in the Big Boss House, because it was 100% me, and good, bad, ugly, whatever it was, it is the way I am, and that's fine. Of course, a lot of those situations do not come, but your reactions to those situations coming that persistently towards you, you reacted the way it was. I don't think I would want to change anything, because I'm honestly very happy with the journey.
तो ये आपकी जो chemistry आप लोगों की जो है Sid Naz की और trend होता रहता है constantly Twitter पे, आपको क्या लगता है इसका क्या राज है?
इसका राज सिद्धार्थ एंड शहनाज, क्योंकि आप पता है क्या, मुझे ऐसे लगता है क्योंकि मैंने ना कभी उसके लिए बिग बॉस में भी जब थी मैं कभी फेक नहीं रही उसके प्रति, तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं ना. तो मतलब मेरा जो रिलेशन था ना उसके साथ, वो सच्ची मेरे को जब हर्ट होता था कोई भी बात ना मेरे घूम घुमा के वहां पे ही बात आती थी कि ये क्या कर रहा है. अच्छा, इसको हर्ट करने के लिए मैं फ्लिप भी कर देती थी, इसको हर्ट, इसने अच्छा ऐसे किया, अच्छा अब मैं ऐसे करूंगी. मतलब मेरा सब कुछ ही वही था बिग बॉस में.
वो पागलों की तरह डे नाइट उनकी आंखों के नीचे डार्क सर्कल आ गए, सारा दिन वो लोग लिस्टिंग बनाने में, इनको कोऑर्डिनेशन करने में, चढ़ाने में पागल हो चुके सब लोग. बट एक जुनून है, एक एक लक्ष्य है कि जब तक आखिरी माइग्रेंट को हम लोग घर तक नहीं छोड़ के आएंगे, हम लोग यू नो ये जंग एज छोड़ेंगे.
एंड सुशांत हैज लाइक आई एम ऑलवेज मेंशनड, ही हैड ओपन्ड गेट्स फॉर young talents like Radhika Madan and Mauni and many others. So he was our leader, and we really thought that we were like an army.
Hey, tell us something about your role in Shakun Batra's next. How excited are you to work with Deepika and Siddharth?
Listen, I'm so excited. I don't think I can even tell you how excited I am. I actually have this wish list on my phone where I have names of like directors I want to work with and actors I want to work with. And then when I actually got to put a tick mark on Shakun's name, was like, oh my God, it's going to be a very interesting experience for me, because I'm just going to be sitting there with my book and writing everything that I'm learning from Shakun or Deepika or just everyone around on that set.
SRK had once said he can romance a pillar. That is true. You know, some of the most magical moments in Mehuna were not scripted. SRK made them come to life.
अगर आप किसी के फैन हो तो उन्हें मत मिलना, क्योंकि वो भ्रम जो होता है वो टूट जाता है. You know, and your heart breaks normally, but he is one person. If you're a fan of Shah Rukh Khan and you meet him, you will become a much, much bigger fan of his. He is so humble. He is so polite. He's so wise. You know, I used to just want to listen to him talk, and you know, you can spend hours listening to him talk.
Okay, a celebrity who is still not on TikTok, but you would like to invite him or her.
Shah Rukh Khan.
Okay, but why is that? Do you think that Shahrukh Khan can be a huge hit on TikTok as well?
मुझे देखना है कि वो कैसे content बनाएंगे आगे, क्या करेंगे वो आगे उधर.
Okay, and if you have to ask a question to Aamir Khan, what will you ask him?
Oh my God, how do you, yeah, like how do you decide the kind of work that you want to do? Because how are you on the ball all the time, and how are you so right? I think he's like, he's the best visionary in this industry. I think the whole idea of promotions was kind of brought by him in a way that he took it to the next level.
Yeah. For Pakistan, how was the experience of working with Aamir Khan in Dil?
Ah, it was wonderful. He looks very seedha, but he's very mischievous. And that's what I came to know when we did Dil. But it was wonderful because he's a good actor, very good actor.
You know, I have also deleted Twitter. You know, I very intermittently keep coming on Twitter to see something which I think is very important, is because it's the most toxic social media platform, if I can say. The idea was to inform people. The idea was to, you know, educate people, you know, make knowledge accessible at the click of a button. But I really don't see that happening. You know, today we realize that it is every single day, if you do a research, because I do, every single day, 8 on 10 things that are trending in our country 24/7 are politically derived. So it is absolutely dependent on us how we see things or how we want to take things in. You know, I have lost friends who were like 25-year-old friends, 28-year-old friends because of our political ideologies.
Sir, I want to tell you that there are certain things on that app that are happening which I'm not really happy with. My content is stolen. And sir, wo content, matlab maine ek video banaya tha, horror ka video tha, Aakhri Safar naam ka. And sir, uspe 11 million views hai kuch YouTube pe. Kisi ne wo video pura cut karke TikTok pe dala hai, usko 100 million views hai, 100 total, aap wo scenes ke mila do. So my 11 million views and my work created by someone who's eating my credit has 100 million views. So this particular angle I really hate. And there have been a lot of times jahan pe content chori hota hai. Mera. And I've been trying to get it removed, but kuch ho nahi raha. That is the reason I had to come on TikTok.
Arun, look at this Neha Dupia controversy.
I know it was very wrong about what happened with that guy. Mereko bhi bahut bura lag raha tha. In fact, jab wo video khatam hoti hai, main usko kuch nahi bola aur jaate the, maine usko ye baat boli ki maine kaha Karan meri baat samajh. Ye log is baat se gussa nahi hai ki tumne usko mara. तूने मारा बात पुरानी होगी वो उस बात से गुस्सा है कि तुझे लग रहा है तूने सही किया. There is a difference.
Okay, what is the most irritating thing about shooting and intimate scenes in films?
The 100 people around. Why does it have to? Why does the moment get killed when there's 50 people staring at you who are doing nothing? All they're doing is drinking chai. Why?
Only if you matter. And if you are somebody worth talking about is when someone is going to spend time and effort in trolling you or making memes on you or spending time on you. So the people who are spending their time and effort on me, you know, just to make me more and more famous. I mean, like, great. That means I matter. If I don't matter, they wouldn't care. There are millions of people. Why would they bother? They don't bother about everyone. You are the chosen one, so they bother about you.
For me, I know being an outsider was difficult, but I enjoyed my journey. So I'm not complaining for that reason. I'm very proud of myself. I'm an outsider. So kya hua today? I'm a part of the film industry. My kids are going to be star kids.
I'm glad Kashyap ke saath kab kaam karunga usko bhi nahi pata hoga. Wo kabhi sochta kuch hai, kar deta kuch hai. I really don't know when he's going to work with me. But I'd love to work with him. I keep telling him also. Or I love him. I love him. And I tell him that I don't expect you to work with me, but I would love to work with you. And that, you know, I finish my sentence there. Jab duniya mein sab jagah shanti hogi, tab bhi wo rebel hoga. Wo rebel paida hua hai, Anurag Kashyap, you know.
Why do I think I'm popular amongst the kids? I guess it's because I have a child's head, you know, a childlike imagination. And the things I do, you know, are very appealing to children and the youth. You know, if I was a kid, I think I would have liked me too.
So I was saying that, do you feel that the criticism for Kabir Singh that came, do you feel that it was a bit unfair?
I think most people largely misconstrued the film and there was a very big argument about how the hero and his actions were glorified. And I just feel that is the language of film, you know, that is a choice of a director to showcase a character in a certain manner.
I think that Valentine's Day is a great day. It's a great day to take your loved ones to the cinema hall and watch great films about great love. I think that's great. Right. But I also think that in general, you know, whether it's love or celebrating those that are special to you, I don't think that there needs to be a day to kind of celebrate that. You know, I think it should happen every day.
What kind of girl he wants to get married?
Sir, matlab someone like I think someone like the Deepika Padukone, the way she is, one who shows off her husband
proudly. One thing everyone must know about Ranveer Singh.
About Ranveer Singh, that I think everybody knows that he's super energetic in life, and the only way to like kind of calm him down is cut his supply of coffee. He didn't drink any coffee during the entire shoot of Lutera.
83 cannot release on an OTT platform, unfortunately. It's too big a movie. Scale wise, every movie is big. अपने जगह पे हर पिक्चर बड़ी होती है. लेकिन 83 ऐसे सोचना चाहिए कि ये पिक्चर तो 84 में बननी चाहिए थी और 84 में रिलीज होनी चाहिए थी. But so it's delayed a little more. थोड़ी और डिले देख लेंगे. थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम होगा, थोड़ा नुकसान भी होगा, लेकिन इवेंचुअली फायदा ही फायदा होगा.